Hello and welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, the name of the channel is called Ghana University Application Tips. And our main goal as a channel is to help applicants successfully gain admissions into any tertiary university of their choice in Ghana. We provide you with up-to-date requirements on admissions, available programs, cutoff points, and free consultancy to all your admission inquiries. So please do me a favor and use 5 seconds of your time to click on the subscription button and also like the video, which helps a lot to grow the channel so we can continue to make more videos for you to enjoy. So in today's video, I'll be going straight into the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology's application portal. And under the program's selection page, I'm going to provide grades for two different sets of WASI results from the general arts background and also educate you on the program selection, on what and what not to select based on your final aggregate. So the first WASI applicant is from Ideal College and obtained a final aggregate of 17. And one must also take note that all grade C's, whether C4, C5 or C6, is counted as 4 for the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. Also make sure to indicate all your subjects taken and also enter your grades at the examinations page of the online application portal. So after you are done indicating your subjects and grades, we can move on to the program selection stage. And with an aggregate of 17, if this applicant wants to pursue any of the arts or language related programs, we can go ahead and select in this format. And we should take note that the selection of programs must be done in order of preference, from the very competitive programs to the least competitive programs. So with an aggregate of 17, this applicant is interested in pursuing a program like the Bachelor of Arts in Political Studies. So we can go ahead and select the Bachelor of Arts in Political Studies. So we click on the program hints and we realize the cutoff point for the Bachelor of Arts Political Studies as of the year 2021 was set at aggregate 12. And the elective requirements are history, government, and any from economics, geography, French, Ghanaian language, literature in English, religious studies, and any other general arts elective, and a pass in social studies. But the challenge here is that this applicant has a total aggregate of 17 and a cutoff point for the Bachelor of Arts in Political Studies was set at aggregate 12. So this is the case where we have to maintain the fee paying option at the last end by clicking yes to fee paying when we get to that option. So we move on to the second program choice option. And with the second program choice option, we are going to consider a program like the Bachelor of Arts in History, a stream. We click on regular. We click on the program hints, and you realize that as of the year 2021, the Bachelor of Arts History was set at aggregate 20, and the elective subjects required are History or Government and any from Economics, Geography, French, Ghanaian Language, Literature in English, Religious Studies, and any other general arts elective, and a pass in Social Studies. Moving on to the third program option, we are going to select the Bachelor of Arts Akan Language and Culture, and the stream we are going to indicate regular. We click on the program hints, and for the Bachelor of Arts Akan Language and Culture, the cutoff point as of the year 2021 was set at aggregate 23, and the elective subjects required are 3, including Akan Language, that is Asante Twee, Fante, and Ikuapin Twee, and any 2 from History, Geography, Literature in English, French, Economics, Religious Studies, Government, and Business Management. With the fourth choice program, we are going to select the Bachelor of Arts in Religious Studies. The stream we are going to maintain regular. We click on the program hints, and as of the year 2021, the Bachelor of Arts Religious Studies was set at aggregate 24, and the elective subjects required are any 3 from the general arts background. So earlier on, we indicated the Bachelor of Arts in Political Studies, and the cutoff point was set at aggregate 12 in the year 2021. And based on my final aggregate, which is 17, my chances for gaining admissions into the Bachelor of Arts Political Studies is very low. So I'm going to indicate the university to consider my application, that is my first choice, which is the Bachelor of Arts Political Studies, as fee paying. So with regards to the fee paying, my first fee paying choice, I'm going to select the Bachelor of Arts in Political Studies. And with the second choice, I'm going to select the Bachelor of Arts in History. And you should also take note that the fee paying is only applicable to applicants who do not meet the regular cutoff point of their selected programs, which implies my application. Since my aggregate was 17 and I did not meet the regular cutoff point, I have decided to be considered for fee paying for both my first as well as my second choice program option. So upon reviewing your program selections page, you click on save and proceed to the next application process. So the second WASE applicant is from the Wesley Girls Senior High School and obtained a final aggregate of 10. And you should also make sure to indicate all your subjects taken and also enter your grades at the examinations page of the online application portal. So after you are to the Bachelor of Arts Media and Communication Studies. With the stream you are going to maintain regular, we click on the program hints and we realize as of the year 2021, the Bachelor of Arts Media and Communication Studies was set at aggregate 13. And the elective subjects required are English Literature, Ghanaian Language, that is Asante Twi, Ekuapim Twi, Fante, Ewe, Ga. It also requires some foreign language, that is French, Igbo, Wolof, Yoruba. And the category B of electives are History, Geography, Economics, Religious Studies, Government, and Business Management. We move on to the second program choice, and we are going to consider selecting a program like the Bachelor of Arts in Sociology. With the stream, we are going to maintain the regular stream. We click on the program hint, and we realize as of the year 2021, the Bachelor of Arts Sociology was set at aggregate 14, and the elective subjects required are History, Geography, Literature in English, French, Ghanaian Language, Government, Business Management, Elective Mathematics, Economics, and other general art electives, as well as the science electives. So we maintain this as our second choice with an aggregate of 10. So moving on to the third choice selection, we are going to consider a program like the Bachelor of Arts in Social Work. With a stream, we are going to maintain regular. We click on the program hint and realize as of the year 2021, the Bachelor of Arts Social Work was cut off at aggregate 14, and the elective subjects are History, Geography, Literature in English, French, Ghanaian Language, Government, Business Management, Elective Mathematics, Economics, and other general arts and science electives. And with the final program choice, we are going to select a program like the Bachelor of Arts in English. And you should take note that in order to pursue the Bachelor of Arts in English, you will require an elective background, which is the English in Literature. So we select the Bachelor of Arts in English. The stream we are going to maintain regular. We click on the program hints and realize as of the year 2021, the Bachelor of Arts English was set at aggregate 21. And the elective subjects required are Literature in English, which is mandatory, and any two from French, History, Government, Economics, Geography, Akan, Religious Studies, and any other subjects under the general art background. Would you like to be considered for fee paying in case you don't meet the regular cutoff point? We are going to say no. And you should take note that the selection of the fee paying is only applicable for applicants who did not meet the cutoff point of their programs selected. So upon reviewing our application, with an aggregate of 10, we stand a high chance to gain admission into the Bachelor of Arts, Media and Communication Studies. Why? Because as of the year 2021, Bachelor of Arts, Media and Communication Studies was set at aggregate 13. We selected a Bachelor of Arts Sociology, Social Work, and Bachelor of Arts English as our second, third, and fourth choice, respectively. So upon reviewing our application, we click on Save and continue to the next application process. So I hope by watching this video, you have gained an insightful knowledge about how to select your programs based on preferences, so your admissions doesn't get rejected by the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, although you met their minimum entry requirements. Kindly subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave a comment, and I'll see you in the upcoming video.